I have nobody in my corner at all. Except friends. That's it. Like, I don't have an agent or a booker or a manager or... Like, I don't have those people in my corner at all.
Did you know you can get a DUI on a bicycle in Chicago? Did you know that shit? I do. What was I talking about? I'm sorry, I got ADD from a hooker a while back. So
the night before his big show, walking through a stranded parking lot.
This is what professionalism looks like.
I think this is kind of a peek into what goes on, you know, in a comic's life.
11 performers, four of them alone.
I ran out of money 2 days ago.
Who's gonna cut my hair and who's gonna do my nails? Who's gonna shave my sack? See, that's my edge. Most comics right now are probably back in their hotels, studying up on their set list.
We've been dating for 4.5 years and everybody's always like, Mike Stanley, you've been dating your girlfriend for 4.5 years. Why don't you guys get married? Because I don't want her to get fat.
I'm going to a shitty chain restaurant in the suburbs of Massachusetts to get hammered with these two dickheads.
The joke throws people off. It throws you off the same way it does, like, the first time you see a black clown. You're like, what?
Constantly on the road doing that. That's my life, pretty much.
Herpes, does anybody in here have it?
You have to be honest with what it is that you find funny, even if you don't think the audience is gonna be with you.
Well, this set got mean real quick, didn't it?
I mean, we drove 17 hours to get out to this place, and I did 5 minutes. And they're just like, that's it, it's over.
But listen, everyone that's come out tonight, these things for two people is gonna be great, for the other eight people, it's gonna suck.
Mike Stanley!